into the areas open to fishing. As a result, the no-fish zones have increased the catch of the local fishermen, while at the same time